Good morning students, this is our maths class. Today we will do table of 6 with the help of repeated addition. Now look here, 6 ones are 6, it means 1 times 6 is equal to 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 plus 6 means 2 times 6. 2 times 6 means 12. 6 threes are 18. It means there is 3 times 6. 1 times 6, 2 times 6, 3 times 6. 3 times 6 is equal to 18. 6 fours are 24. 1 times 6, 2 times 6, 3 times 6, 4 times 6. And 4 times 6 is equal to 24. 6 fives are 30. Here is 5 times 6. So 5 times 6 is equal to 30. So we call 6 fives are 30. 6 sixes are 36. 1 times 6, 2 times 6, 3 times 6, 4 times 6, 5 times 6 and 6 times 6. And when there is 6 times 6, it is equal to 36. 6 sevens are 42. And here is 7 times 6. 1 times 6, 2 times 6, 3 times 6, 4 times 6, 5 times 6, 6 times 6 and 7 times 6. When there is 7 times 6, it will become 42. And next is 6 8s are 48. Here is 8 times 6. So we say 48. 6 8s are 48. And here is 6 9s are 54. When there is 9 times 6, it is equal to 54. Look here, 1 times 6, 2 times 6, 3 times 6, 4 times 6, 5 times 6, 7 times 6, 8 times 6 and 9 times 6. 9 times 6 is equal to 54. Next is 6 tens are 60. It means 10 times 6. And when there is 10 times 6, it is equal to 60. 1 times 6, 2 times 6, 3 times 6, 4 times 6, 5 times 6, 6 times 6, 7 times 6, 8 times 6, 9 times 6, 10 times 6. And when there is 10 times 6, it is equal to 60. Now, read after me. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. 6 fours are 24. 6 fives are 30. 6 sixes are 36. 6 sevens are 42. 6 eights are 48. 6 nines are 54. 6 tens are 60.